tracking your latest forecast. I'm News Channel 12 Chief Meteorologist Lorante Barbie. Take a look at your 7-day forecast. Doesn't it just feel good to just see all sunshine and blue skies that is ahead after we have been dealing with so much rain over the past 4 days? Here's a look at your 7-day forecast again for tomorrow. We're looking at sunshine, but look at tomorrow's high right at 70. All right, 75 for you on Friday, 77 as we work our way in towards Saturday, 78 on Sunday, 80 degrees as we work our way in towards Monday, 81 on Tuesday, and 82 on next Wednesday. And I will tell you, we are getting into a little bit of fall weather now since fall officially has started. So what that means is we're going to be dealing with some cooler temperatures on Sundays, and we're going to be dealing with some warm temperatures because fall has to settle into the mid-state. But I will tell you this, fall will eventually come in play, and we will not see any more of these warmer temperatures, or hot weather, I should say. I'm meteorologist Lorante Barbie. Have a fantastic rest of your evening.